force exerted by jet on moving plate. Up to this time, we discussed about the stationary plate as well as hinged plate. Here, this is the jet. Here, this is the jet. Due to the impact of jet, the plate is also moving. The plate is also moving. If the plate is moving, what will be the force developed? And if there is a movement, there should be definitely a work done by the jet will be there. And therefore, we have to find out that work done also. Okay. So we are having this V is the velocity of jet, and due to that impact, then U will be the velocity of that plate. Okay. Due to the movement of this jet as well as due to the movement of this plate, there should be some relative velocity. So the main role is for the relative velocity V minus U. Okay. So regarding the description, V is the velocity of jet, which is absolute. U is the velocity of moving flat plate. Then A, small a, is the area of cross section of the jet. And here the jet does not strike with a velocity V on the plate, but it strike with a relative velocity, that is V minus U. Therefore, the force developed is equal to mass of water striking the plate per second into change in velocity. Okay. So force developed will be is equal to mass into, that is the rate of change of momentum. Here we are having the mass of water striking the plate per second is equal to rho into that area of jet into velocity with which jet strikes the plate. Velocity with which it is not just, it is jet, J-E-T. Velocity with which jet strike the plate. So rho into A into V minus U. So this quantity will be the mass of water. Okay. That mass of water into, we are having the change in velocity, that is V minus U, that is the initial relative minus relative velocity, minus the final relative velocity will be zero. Therefore, expression for the force is equal to Fx is equal to rho A into V minus U the whole square. Rho A into V minus U the whole square. Okay. And in addition, in this case, the work will be done by the jet on the plate as the plate is moving. Therefore, we have to find out expression for work done per second by the jet on the plate. That is rho into A into V minus U, that is mass, that into change in velocity, again into V minus U. So this expression will be for the, this expression will be for the force developed, that into distance in the direction of jet divided by time, and by the plate in the direction of jet divided by time. Okay. That we have to consider. So this is distance by time. Therefore, it is velocity U. Therefore, rho into A into V minus U the whole square into U. So as the time indicating work done per second, that is why we are dividing this expression divided by time. Therefore, the total expression is work done per second is equal to rho A into V minus U the whole square into U. So I think this also clear to you. Okay.